Luke Woodham asking you for Clemency?
Well, of course, hadn't come to my office, but I've heard about it, and as I was quoted as saying, I can't imagine. I mean, I'd be flabbergasted if the parole board recommended giving him clemency. And that's the process. Before it gets to me, goes to the parole board, and they make a recommendation to me. And I would be, the chances of them saying yes would be like the chance of me flying up to be on top of that house in the next 10 seconds.